regret. Regret. Regret.
Catchy. Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth. And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy ass flight.
A prophet. He's on that carrier and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Get tactical, Marines!
Mr. Chief, get aboard that carrier. Secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Wake up!
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Have we tried reasoning with them?
They didn't know we're here before. They do now. Here they come. Up high.
Hey, keep it up. Might be as good as me one day. Hey, anytime you want more, mate, you know where I am.
Man now. We got jackals in the courtyard!
What's that? You want more?
buggers! Heading over the rooftops!
My girl's a little big for that courtyard, Sergeant. I see a good LZ on the other side of these buildings. Meet you there. Over.
Copy that. Come look at a satchel on the gate.
Hunters.
Stand back, Marine.
This is Cortana. What is your status? Over.
We're operational, ma'am. Barely. Our pilots didn't make it.
Find a hole. Stay put. We'll come to you. Sergeant, I need you on that bird.
Ma'am?
My pelicans are going to start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. We'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
Keep an eye on him. Steve, good luck.
Chief, glad you could make it. Crash site's on the other side of this hotel, Chief. Covenant are crawling all over it. Follow me. Stay out of sight. Hey!
Concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Don't stop!
Can I try that?
Build it full of holes!
Up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. Could beat swimming. I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet.
You can drive me around all day, Chief.
Aye, man! bullets didn't do a thing.
Where's the rest of your platoon?
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Marine?
No, sir.
Then listen up. The chief is gonna jump in this tank, roll across the bridge, and blow up any inhuman son of a bitch dumb enough to get between him and the Prophet of Regret. Pull yourself together, because you're going with him.
What about that Scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the lady's like.
Warm up behind the chief. I'm in. Let's go.
Quite a welcome party.
Hi! tie cord is on the other side, sir. Use this.
Building, Chief. Concentrate on the raids. They're the biggest threat.
Incoming!
More! Over here!
soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Reinforcements? I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got trouble.
See this look? It's terror!
Marine, I give you permission to pitch. I don't think it's stopping. Get your head down. That thing is really starting to piss me off!
Marine, time to kill off the Scarab.
And return to an Amberclad.
Roger that. Status?
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Slipspace rupture off the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution...
We are not losing that ship.
Why not toss it in with this lot?
They could use the meat.
Them? What about us? My belly aches, and his flesh is seared just the way I like it.
Quiet! You two whimper like grunts fresh off the teat. He's not meant for the jails. The Hierarchs have something special in mind.
You may leave, Tartarus.
But I thought...
And take your brutes with you.
Release the prisoner.
The Council decided to have you hung by your entrails and your corpse paraded through the city. But ultimately, the terms of your execution are up to me.
I am already dead.
Indeed. Do you know where we are?
The mausoleum. Of the Arbiter.
Quite so. Here rests the vanguard of the great journey. Every Arbiter from first to last. Each one created and consumed in times of extraordinary crisis.
The Taming of the Hunters, the Grunt Rebellion. Were it not for the Arbiters, the Covenant would have broken long ago.
Even on my knees, I do not belong in their presence.
Halo's destruction was your error, and you rightly bear the blame. The Council was overzealous. We know you are no heretic. This is the true face of heresy. One who would subvert our faith and incite rebellion against the High Council.
Our prophets are false. Open your eyes, my brothers. They will use the faith of our forefathers to bring ruin to us all. The great journey is...
This heretic, and those who follow him, must be silenced.
Their slander offends all who walk the path.
What use am I? I can no longer command ships, lead troops into battle.
Not as you are, no. But become the Arbiter. And you shall be set loose against this heresy with our blessing.
What of the Council?
The tasks you must undertake as the Arbiter are perilous, suicidal. You will die, as each Arbiter has before you. The Council will have their corpse.
What would you have your Arbiter do?
When we joined the Covenant, we took an oath.
According to our station, all without exception.
On the blood of our fathers, on the blood of our sons, we swore to uphold the Covenant.
Even to our dying breath.
Those who would break this oath are heretics, worthy of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to broadcast their lies.
We shall grind them into dust.
And continue our march to glorious salvation.
This armor suits you, but it cannot hide that mark.
Nothing ever will. You are the Arbiter,
the will of the prophets. But these are my elites. Their lives matter to me, yours does not.
That makes two of us.
Leader, there is no doubt.
down before it arrives.
Warriors, prepare for combat!
We are the arm of the Prophet, Harvester, and you are the Blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident. The storm has matched our approach. The nations have their local battles in disarray. We have the element of surprise for now.
Engage active camouflage. Reveal yourselves only after the Arbiter has joined battle with the enemy.
You may wish to do the same, Arbiter. But take heed. Your armor system is not as new as ours. Your camouflage will not last forever.
On my way!
Honorable rules. Sentinels, defend us.
On my way. your blood!
an enemy.
Hold up. Yeah.
Deal with him, my brothers. I will defend the Oracle.
Its truth must not be silenced.
Heretics are mobilizing their air forces, officer. Get after their leader, but watch your back. I'm sending one of our bandits to support you. We'll be right back. No sign of the heretic leader or his banshee. We must keep searching.
What is it?
That stench. I've smelled it before.
So we may kill you. Get in line. Stand firm.
Fire!
How long do you plan on hiding, Howard? To live, you only need kill me. Let's destroy them together, Arbiter!
Yeah.
follow when our reinforcements arrive.
Bring the Phantoms close to the mine. We are not leaving until the leader of these heretics is dead.
This will save me from the storm, but you will be consumed.
is on the move. Do not let him escape. We'll stay with you as long as we can. Are you still alive, officer? We're keeping pace as best we can.
The Oracle must be saved!
Still alive, officer. We're keeping pace as best we can.
The Oracle must be saved!
return, heretic.
Arbiter, I would rather die by your hand than let the prophets lead me to slaughter.
Who has taught you these lies? The Oracle.
Hello. I am 343 Guilty Spark. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
Ask the Oracle about Halo. How they would sacrifice us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you. His edification was most enjoyable.
I had no choice, Holy Oracle. This heretic imperiled the Great Journey.
Oracle, Great Journey? Why do you fiddlers insist on...
Come, we are leaving this system.